Rick Boisel here with CTR Motors. Thank you for tuning in. Welcome to our show and welcome to our showroom. Hi everybody, Rick Boisel here with CTR Motors. We are here with the last of the very powerful muscle cars, a 71 CUDA. 71 was the beginning of towards the end of the power age of muscle cars, but they saved the best for last. The CUDA 71 one-year production body style car is absolutely the beast of all beasts. This car comes with a 446. It was originally born with a 340 with two fender tag options. So it's got leather seats, rally dash, slapstick, four speed. It's got all the amenities of that was available for that year. Vinyl top, shaker hood, and again, the distinguishing 71 gills on the side of this car is, you know it's a 71 CUDA once when you see it. It's done in rally red, and on the sideboards it has the 440 callouts. Go wing, this car is beautiful. What a beast too. We're gonna pop open the hood and you can see what this 446 looks like. Once we open the hood of this 71 CUDA, you'll see that the shaker hood is just barks out power. It has a 446, which has got six two-barrel carburetors. This is a date-coded engine for the period, so it's not a recent 440. It was date-coded in the period of 1971. It also has 915 heads, which are very rare to get on a car like this, or even find them, but it has them. It has the proper markings, proper red top battery, has two fender tags, as I said before, that calls out all the different options that was ordered in this car originally. Again, rally red, rotisserie restoration. This car drives perfectly down the road. It's got lots of power. We've taken it to a couple shows and just absolutely wowed the whole crowd. But even better than looking at it is hearing it. So we're gonna start it up for you right now. Again, this car is just a brute. As you step inside this CUDA, you'll see that the instrument panel is the rally dash package again. It's beautiful inside. Everything is done with meticulous attention to detail. It's got the CUDA callouts on the door panels. The slapstick shifter, which is extremely cool, which is one of the main features of these cars that differentiated them from your Chevelles and your Camaros and all the other muscle cars of the era. When you fire this thing up, it's on-demand power. With those three twos there, it's a progressive power band. First two kicks in, the second two kicks in, third one, and you're just going hauling butt. Very responsive. Again, this car was done right. This car will pretty much smoke any other muscle car out there in the quarter mile. It looks great. You don't see many of them. You're not gonna find one in this condition at the price that we have at $89,950. Hemi CUDAs in 71 are the highest priced muscle cars. There's one for $2.5 million for sale now, and these go roughly around $350,000. The 440 CUDAs, 71, $180,000 to $200,000. This car has everything that that does. Thank you for taking a look at this CUDA. The 71 CUDA, again, is offered at $89,950. You can check it out on the web at ctrmotors.com. Call us at 888-375-3050. Or come down to our showroom in Livermore at 950 North Canyons Parkway. I don't know if you'll find a nicer one in this condition with this color combination and this attention to detail. This is a beauty, and it'll look great in your garage. Talk to you soon.